Thank you. Baby Pierce. Remind you that this game is between young men sportsmanship and good behavior is expected. Spectators must remain their seating area at all times throughout the contest. Any spectator going onto the field of play or interfering with play is fully subject to prosecution. Ladies and gentlemen, we live in a great country and enjoy freedoms like no other. In order to honor America, please show respect for all servicemen and women who are currently serving and have served our country to defend our rights and freedoms. We ask that gentlemen remove their hats and everyone please stand for the playing of our national anthem, the Star-Spangled Banner. And now, let's meet our teams. First for the visiting DePaul Crystal Way Bruins. And first for the non-starters. Number 33, Emmanuel Aguilar. Number 22, Gabriel Dongora. Number 27, Alexander Roberto. Number 12, William Mariquin. Number 0, Dahir Hernandez. Number 1, Issa Cota. Number 23, Christian Aguilar. Now for the starters. Number 4, Eden Hunts. Number 6, Preston Prather. Number 0, Edison Gonzalez. Number 5, Simone Brooks Campbell Duncan. Number 44, Brian Gomez. Number 21, David Hernandez. Number 13, Terrell Seavey. Number 11, Mordecai Tekel. Number 9, Jimmy Perez. Number 7, DeAndre Estella. Number 2, Nicholas Wills. And last up is number 8 for the Bruins. Now for our home team, our Norwood Indians. First four non-starters. Number 21, Juan Hernandez Ochoa. Number 5, Alan Velasco de Leon. Number 11, Chris Bucker. Number 13, James Needham. Number 16, Clyde Rourke. Number 19, Avery Greer. Number 20, Edward Gaspar Lose. Number 35, Johnny Gomez. And now for our starters. Number 2, Angel Julio Rivera. Number 3, Graham Metz. Number 4, Mayron Atias. Number 7, Esteban Sofano Reyes. Number 8, Taz Johnson. And goal, number 34, Lesson Instructor. Number 17, Caleb Pittman. Number 7, Esteban Sofano Reyes. Number 9, Ricardo Galvón. Number 10, Sebastian Wright. Number 14, Jose Gutierrez. And number 12, Riley Carter. Our number of Indians are coached by Assistant Jose Gomez, Assistant Pat Weiser, and head coach by Dan Lucas. Thank you.
Thank you.
Oh, I'm going to kick on three, ground miss. Thank you. refreshments. Enjoy tonight. The concession stand is open and located in the main concourse. How about the Norwood Athletic Boosters? We are serving up hot food, candy, chips, and drinks for all your pleasure. So during this water break, and even any other breaks, head on down to the concession stand. How about the Norwood Athletic Boosters? 100% of the proceeds that are raised go back to programs in the Norwood City Schools Athletic Department. Thank you in advance for your support. Go see us downstairs. another goal by the Indians, this time by number four, Tavon Matias. That is his second of the evening. .16-28 left in the first half. Norwood 3, DePaul Crystal Ray 0.
Thank you.
minute in the first half, 2 minutes. One minute remaining in the first half. 1 minute. Seconds remaining in the half. Halftime. After one period of play, our Norwood Indians 3, Paul Crystal Ray Bourne 0. Ladies and gentlemen, the concession stand is open. The concession stand is open and powered by the Norwood Athletic Boosters. This evening we have hot food, chips, candy, pop, and of course, cold Pepsi products. Make your way down now to the Norwood Athletic Boosters concession stand. 100% of the proceeds go back to student athletes who participate in athletics in the Norwood City Schools Athletic District. And if you're looking for the latest in Norwood Athletics, scores, news, updates, follow us on Facebook. On Twitter, we're at the @ Norwood Indians, and on Facebook, we are Norwood Athletics.
Thank you. Thank you. I Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, all hot food is $1 at Hamburgers, hot dogs, hot mess, and pretzels. Once again, all hot food is $1 at the concession stand.